Thank you. Hello, hello, hello. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful afternoon. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day. Spit on my mic. Welcome on into the stream, friends. No worries at all, Aqua. Thank you for the work, Lurk, and I hope your work day is going okay. Spoons aren't the highest today, but I am excited to be streaming. And if there's any songs anyone would like, the queue is wide open, so feel free to throw in any requests. We're just gonna have a chill Tuesday stream and hang out, have a good time, all those nice things. Happy Valentine's Day, happy Love Day. I hope it is finding you well. Let me know what you're up to today, what you got up to on the weekend, all of those things. Okay. Let's start with this one. I think my coworkers have become aware my brain isn't functioning right. Oh no. Hi, Cat. Welcome on in. Did they say something? Because honestly, fair though. Fair. May the brain functioning fairies come bless us all soon. Well, somebody did notice me staring blankly at one point. I mean, for me, that's just a normal Tuesday. So like, dissociation, you know? Who knows? But fair enough. Fair enough. I'm sorry. It's been such a tough time. Now I'm just folding stuff and getting as much caffeine into my system as possible. Honestly, fair. I don't have caffeine. It's ginger tea, but it's needed because the acid reflux is strong with this one today. I'm just trying to remember which key I usually do this in. Because do 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 do. Step towards you. Let's do Jar of Hearts. Get your lighters out, your feels, emotes, all the things. You know I can't take one more step towards you. 'Cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. Learn to live half a life. Now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? I hear you're asking all around if I am anywhere to be found. But I have grown too strong to ever fall back in your arms. I've learned to live half a life. Now you want me one more time. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. So don't come back for me. Who do you think you are? It took so long just to feel alright. Remember how to push back the light in my eyes. I wish I had missed the first time that we kissed. 'Cause you broke all your promises. Now you're back, you don't get to get me back. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, and tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. And who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars, collecting your jar of hearts, tearing love apart. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Don't come back for me. Don't come back at all. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are?
Is this going to be a lullaby stream? I feel like it's going to be a lullaby stream. I hope everyone's having a lovely Tuesday. I have my Disney mug here with me. My friend got it for me from Disney World. You can't see anything. There we go. It says living in a fantasy land. And then the castle is on the back. And I like this one because, you know, when you just hold a mug and like it feels perfect, it's one of those. It just feels perfect. Okay, let's do some Fall Out Boy. Honestly, this year, what was I gonna say? This year, a lot of emo bands are releasing albums. Paramore just released an album. Fall Out Boy's releasing music. Linkin Park released a song that Chester recorded before he passed. MCR's releasing music, Avril released music. Like, I feel like we're in the 2010s, and I'm not mad about it. I am not. Let's do some Fall Out Boy. Good sums wrong doesn't show. I'm gonna make you bend and break. Say a prayer, but let the good times roll. In case God doesn't show. And I want these words to make things right, but it's the wrongs that make the words come alive. Who does he think he is? If that's the worst you got, you better put your fingers back to the keys. One night and one more time. Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. He tastes like you, only sweeter. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories, thanks for the memories. He tastes like you, only sweeter. Been looking forward to the future, but my eyesight is going bad. In this crystal ball, it's always cloudy except for when you look into the past. One night stand. One night and one more time. Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. He tastes like you, only sweeter. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories, thanks for the memories. See, he tastes like you, only sweeter. They say I only think in the form of crunching numbers in hotel rooms, collecting page six of lovers. Get me out of my mind and get you out of those clothes. I'm a liner away from getting you into the mood. Whoa. One night and one more time. Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. He'd say psych you, only sweeter. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories, thanks for the memories. He tastes like you, only sweeter. One night, yeah, and one more time. Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. He tastes like you, only sweeter. One night, yeah, one more time. Thanks for the memories, thanks for the memories. See, he tastes like you, only sweeter. That was Thanks for the Memories for Kat. Song list is wide open, friends, so feel free to throw in a request if there's something specific you want to hear. And I hope everyone's having a lovely Tuesday. Okay. Okay. Do do do. All right, let's do some Fine Frenzy. In the wind emerges. If anyone's feeling any type of way this Valentine's Day, I hope this stream brings some comfort.
Your fingertips across my skin, the palm trees swaying in the wind, images. You sang me Spanish lullabies, the sweetest sadness in your eyes, clever trick. Well, I never wanna see you unhappy. I thought you'd want the same for me. Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Should've known you'd bring me heartache. Almost lovers always do. We walked along a crowded street. You took my hand and danced with me. Images. And when you left, you kissed my lips. You told me you would never, never forget these images. No. Well, I never wanna see you unhappy. I thought you'd want the same for me. Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Could've known you'd bring me heartache. Almost lovers always do. The streets at night, I cannot wake up in the morning without you on my mind. So you're gone and I'm haunted. I bet you are just fine. Did I make it that easy to walk right in and out of my life? Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Should've known you'd bring me heartache. Almost lovers always do.
That was Almost Lover by A Fine Frenzy. Hi, Mark! What an entrance. How you doing? Welcome on in. Good to see you. Heck indeed. Well, hello. Hello. How are you this fine Tuesday? I think this is turning into a lullaby stream, which I'm okay with.
Do almost lovers always do.
I'm surviving the end of the workday barely. Fair enough. Fair enough. I took on some extra sessions this week to cover virtual. Which is good because my income took a dive last month for being sick for so long. But I am tired. I feel like I should let you make Spotify playlists for me. Song choices are impeccable for my current mood. I am more than happy to. These are what I like to call songs that Trina thought she related to when she was a teenager, but in fact didn't, but can relate to them now. It's the way it goes. It's the way it goes. Let's do this one. Okay. I adore this next song.
Can't find my breath. Oh, sound.
This is good to you.
Everyone's around, no words are coming out, and I can't find my breath. Can we just say the rest with no sound? And I know this isn't enough, I still don't measure up, and I'm not prepared. Sorry is never there when you need it. And I do want you to know I'll hold you up above everyone. And I do want you to know I think you'd be good to me. I'd be so good to you. I saw a sign somewhere between the lines, but maybe it's me, maybe I only see what I want. And I still have your letter, just got caught between someone I just invented, who I really am, and who I've become. I do want you to know I'll hold you up above everyone. And I do want you to know I think you'd be good to me. And I'd be so good to you.
Good to You by Marianas Trench and Kat Vogel. Lovely, lovely song. Mm-hmm. let's do this next one. While we're doing all the songs with all the feels, might as well continue on this path. So this is the song off the new Taylor Swift album. It's on the 3 a.m. edition, not the regular one. That broke me. Just gotta check something with this one, though. If you would have blinked, then I would have. Yeah, never mind. I don't need to check it. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing sometimes. All right. Apologize in advance if I do. Looked away at the first glance. All right, this is would have, should have, could have. Apologies if I make anyone cry. If you would have blinked, then I would have looked away at the first glance. If you treat as poison, I would have spit it out at the first chance. And if I was a paint, did I splatter on a promising grown man? And if I was a child, didn't matter if you got to wash your hands. Ooh, all I used to do was pray. Would've, should've, could've, if you never looked my way. I would've stayed on my knees, and I damn sure never would've danced with the devil. And 19, and the God's honest truth is that the pain was severed. Now that I'm grown, I'm scared of ghost memories, feel like weapons. And now that I know, I wish you left me wandering. If you never touched me, I would have gone along with the righteous. If I never blushed, then I could have never whispered about this. And if you never saved me from boredom, I could have gone on as I was. But Lord, you made me feel important, and then you tried to erase us. Oh, you're a crisis of my faith. Would've, should've, could've, if I'd only played it safe. I would've stayed on my knees, and I damn sure never would've danced in the devil. And 19, and the God's honest truth is that the pain was heaven. Now that I'm grown, I'm scared of ghosts. Memories feel like weapons. Now that I know, I wish you'd left me wandering. God rest my soul, I miss who I used to be. The tomb won't close, stained glass windows in my mind. I regret you all the time. I can't let this go. I fight with you in my sleep. The wound won't close. Keep on waiting for a sign. I regret you all the time. If clarity's in death, then why won't this die? Years of tearing down our banners, you and I. Living for the thrill of it in you where it hurts. Give me back my girl, it was my first. And I damn sure never would have danced with the devil at 17. And God's honest truth is that the pain was severed. Now that I'm grown, I'm scared of ghosts. Memories feel like weapons.
left me wandering. God rest my soul, I miss who I used to be. The tomb won't close, stained glass windows in my mind. I regret you all the time. I can't let this go, I fight with you in my sleep. The wound won't close, keep on waiting for a sign. I regret you all the time. God rest my soul, I miss who I used to be. The tomb won't close, stained glass windows in my mind. I regret you all the time. Can't let this go, I fight with you in my sleep. The wound won't close, keep on waiting for a sign. I regret you all the time.
Sneaky little lyric change in the last chorus. Okay. Friends, song list is wide open, so if there's anything in particular you would like to hear, feel free to throw something in. Do 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 do. Here we go. Boop. Let's do some Swing Life Away. Do we need something funny after all these sad songs? Is that what I'm hearing? I love this song. I may end up singing along. Perfect. That's what I want.
Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer, or are we just getting more lost? I'll show you mine if you show me yours first. Let's compare scars, I'll tell you whose is worse. Let's unwrite these pages and replace them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. I've been here so long, think it's time to move. The winter's so cold, summer's over too soon. Let's pack our bags and settle down where palm trees grow. I've got some friends, some that I hardly know. We've had some time, so wouldn't trade for the world. We chase down these days with talks of the places we'll go. We live on front porches and swing life away. We'll get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Swing life away. Swing.
Was Swing Life Away. Do 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 do. Okay. Now we're gonna bring the tempo up and have a little fun with this next one. I encourage you, from wherever you are, to scream the lyrics at the top of your lungs. Because singing Stacy's Mom at the top of your lungs is guaranteed to give serotonin boosts. Guaranteed. Is there a scientific article around that? No, but as a therapist, I promise you, I'm kidding. Either way, it'll make you smile, and that's what matters. I'm imagining how my coworkers would take that, given that they can hear me but not see me. That would be hilarious. I think that would be great, honestly. All right, let's do it. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Welcome, Raiders! Stacy's mom has got it going on. Yeah, Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, can I come over after school? After school, we can hang around by the pool. By the pool. Did your mom get back from the business trip? Business trip. Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip? Give me the slip. You know I'm not the little boy I used to be. I'm all grown up, yeah, baby, can you see? Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I wanted, I waited for so long. Stacy, can you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know I might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy's mom has got it going on. Stacy, do you remember when I moved out your lawn? Mowed your lawn. Your mom came out with just a towel on. Towel on. I could tell she liked me from the way that she stared. Way that she stared. And the way that she said you missed a spot over there. Spot over there. And I know that you think it's just a fantasy. But since your dad walked out on you, your mom could use a guy like me. Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I wanted, I waited for so long. Stacy, can you see? She's not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom has got it going on. She's all I wanted, I waited for so long. Stacy, can you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Stacy's mom, oh, I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Oh, Stacy, can you see? You're just not the girl for me. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy's mom. Can I just say, after... between the second and the last chorus, there's like, it says solo in brackets, and then it says, don't bother, you can only play chords anyways. And I'm like, excuse me, you're right, but how dare you?
Thank you so much for the raid, Sishui. Welcome on in. Thank you for bringing your community over here. I hope your stream was lovely, and we're going to sing you a little raid song. If there's a song I can play for you, I would absolutely love to. Feel free to check out the song list and let me know if I can sing you something. In the meantime, let's welcome our raiders with our raid song, True But Rude, right? True But Rude!
A raid. Oh, thank you, Sishui, thank you for the
so much for bringing your fam over here. Let me know if I can sing you something, and also if I'm pronouncing your name correctly. Feel free to correct me if I'm doing it wrong and spray me with water. Welcome on in. Let me know if I can sing you something. I gotta go now and actually leave work. I'll pop in if you're still alive when I get home. Have fun, raiders. Thank you so much, Kat. Get home safe, and I hope you had a decent day at work. Take care. All right. Let us see. Let's do some Adele. Okay. There we go. There ain't no gold in this river that I've been washing my hands in forever. I know there is hope in these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this silence. Baby, let me in. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do. So go easy on me. For things to change when we are both so deeply stuck in our ways. How hard you can't deny how hard I've tried to change who I was, to put you both first, but now I give. Still a chose to do. So go easy on me. I had good intentions in the highest home, but I know right now it probably doesn't even show. Go easy on me, baby. I was still a child, didn't get the chance to feel the world around me. I had no time to choose what I chose to do.
That was Easy on Me by Adele. I hope everyone's having a lovely little Tuesday. Okay. Let's do this one. Okay, let's get some Sarah Bareilles up in here. Brings me back to you. Brings me back to you. All right, this is Gravity. Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. You hold me without touch. You keep me without chains. I never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love and not feel your rain. Set me free, leave me be. I don't wanna fall another moment into your gravity. Here I am, and I stand so tall, just the way I'm supposed to be. But you're me, 'cause I'm fragile. When I thought that I was wrong, but you touched me for a little while, and all my fragile strength is gone. Set me free. Supposed to be, but you're under me and all over me. I live here on my knees as I try to make you see that you're everything that I need here, here on the ground. You're neither friend nor foe, though can't seem to let you go.
you're keeping me down. Ooh. Oh, you're on to me, all over me. Something always brings me back to you. Never takes too long.
That was Gravity by Sarah Bareilles.
Still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. Set me free, leave me be. I don't wanna follow the moment into your gravity. Here I am, and I stand so tall, just the way I'm supposed to be.
Hello, Whisper. Welcome on in, and thank you. If anyone has anything they would like to hear in particular, exclamation point SL. All right.
Into your gravity, star onto me, all over me.
Let's do some skinny love.
Do do da 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 da.
Thinking.
Come on, skinny love, just last year. Pour a little salt, we were never here. My. Staring at the sink of blood and crushed veneer. Tell my love to wreck it all. Cut out all the ropes, let me fall. My. Right in the moment this order's told. And I told you to be patient. And I told you to be fine. And I told you to be balanced. And I told you to be kind. In the morning I'll be with you, but it'll be a different time. And I'll be holding all the tickets, and you'll be owning all the fight. Come on, skinny love, what happened here? Suckle on the hopes and light proceed. My. Sullen load is slow on the split. And I told you to be patient. And I told you to be fine. And I told you to be balanced. And I told you to be kind. Now all your love is wasted. Then who the hell was I? Now I'm breaking at the bridges. And at the end of lines. Who will love you? Who will fight? Who will fall far behind? Come on, skinny love. my
That was Skinny Love. Thank you for the emotes, friends. Thank you. Thanks so much. All right, Free Falling is next. Okay, let's do it. Alright, this is Free Falling. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. It's a long day living in Rosetta. There's a freeway running through the yard. I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Walking through the valley, move west down, venture a broken barn, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadows. All the good girls are home with broken hearts, and I'm free, yeah, free fall. Was Free Fallen by Tom Petty. Thank you for that request, and thank you so much for the emotes, and thank you for the follow. I think I missed that. Thank you so much. And if you're new here, welcome on in. My name's Trina. I'm a music therapist, and I do music and more here on the Twitch. Do 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 do. Ba da da da. Thank you so much. There's a freeway. And now I'm free, free falling. Let's do this one. It has been a while. Well, welcome back. It's good to see you back. Somebody say you got a new friend. This is dancing on my own. Yeah, of course. Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? There's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Yeah, I know it's stupid, I just gotta see for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh, I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy. Just gonna dance all night. I'm all messed up, I'm so out of line. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. Far away, still so near, but you don't see me dancing here. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, thank you.
So far away, but still so near. But you don't see me dancing here.
That was Dancing on My Own. Good choice. I'm glad you think so.
I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh,
thank you for the emotes. I'm familiar with the song, but I don't know like it well enough to just do off the top of my head. However, I could probably learn it fairly fast. So I'm going to make a note of it right here so that I can give it a quick listen, remember how it goes, and add it to the list.
Yeah, it's simple enough. It's just been a while since I've heard it. So it won't take too long for me to.
I should probably be in the list by the next stream. Thank you for the recommendation. Also, general for anyone in chat, if you're ever like chilling and think of a song that you want me to add to my list, there's in the Kitty Corn section of the Discord, I always recommend people throw in any suggestions of things and songs they want to see in the stream. Okay. Let's do this one. We do have some Ariana Grande in the song list, so feel free to take a look and pick something out by her, because we've got a lot of Ariana Grande in the song list. All right, let's do some photograph. Loving can hurt sometimes. Thank you for the follow. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, sometimes it is the only thing that makes us feel alive. Keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves, where eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
so. And it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, I swear I'll get easier. Remember that with every piece of you. It's the only thing we take with us when we die. Keep this love in a photograph. Make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts were never broken, times were never frozen still. You can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans. Hold me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages you just told me. I won't ever let you go. Wait for me to come home. 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 Oh, you can fit me inside the necklace you got when you were 16, next to your heartbeat where I should be. Keep it deep within your soul. And if you hurt me, that's okay, baby. Only words bleed inside these pages. You just hold me. I won't ever let you go. When I'm away, I will remember how you kissed me under the lamppost back on 6th Street, hearing you whisper through the phone, wait for me to come home.
Thank you for throwing that in, Whisper. And thank you for all the emotes, friends. Okay, we are gonna do some musical theater.
That's okay, baby, only words bleed inside these pages. You just...
What's musical theater? Hi, Rahoma. Welcome on in. It's good to see you. Thank you. That was beautiful. You're very welcome, Whisper. Thank you for the kind words. Rahoma's just trolling. Don't you worry. Okay.
I dreamed a dream in days gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. I had a dream my life would be so different from the hell I'm living.
Okay, let's do some My Dreams a Dream. How's my favorite Twitch music therapist doing? I'm doing well, Peter. How are you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. Peter was one of the wonderful organizers on Joshua Turk's team, doing the Show Heart Festival that I was part of on Sunday. And we're going to be reading into it at the end of this stream. I'm glad you're doing well. All right, this is I Dreamed a Dream. 13K, amazing! That's wonderful. I dreamed a dream in days gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as... Oh, sorry. My key got really confused in there. Sorry. Tasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder. As they tear your hope apart, and they turn your dream to shame. Okay, sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I got really distracted, so I'm just gonna start this over again. Can't have wine undrunk. Not tasted, indeed. Correction, 13.4K. Okay, let's try this again. I apologize that my brain just stopped working. Let's do this again. I dreamed a dream in days gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder. As they tear your hope apart and they turn your dream to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years
that cannot be. And there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seemed. Now love has killed the dream I dreamed.
Thank you for the emotes, friend, and sorry for the little flup up. Brain had to reset, and brain reset indeed. Thank you, friends. Thank you. All right, time for some Ariana Grande.
Some days things just take. Some days.
Oh, yes, I can do an original for you, Peter. I'll throw that in. Okay. You're welcome.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I can so overcomplicate. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. How do I know if it's fabricated? Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing, breathing, and breathing, and breathing. And oh, I gotta keep on, keep on breathing. Just keep breathing, 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 and breathing. And oh, I gotta keep on, keep on breathing. Sometimes it's hard to find my way up into the clouds. Tune it out, they can be so loud. You remind me of a time when things weren't so complicated. All I need is to see your face. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. How do I know if it's fabricated? Time goes by and I can't control. Try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And oh, I gotta keep on, keep on breathing. Just keep breathing, breathing and breathing and breathing. And oh, I gotta keep on, keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. Dance with skies falling. Keep on breathing. Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Keep on breathing.
That was a Breathing by Ariana Grande. For Omano. Yay. Thank you for the clappies. Thank you for the sound alert, Brad, and welcome on, and it's good to see you. All right, we are gonna do a little tune that we wrote with Wonder Truly for a writing workshop. I'm glad y'all were dancing with the cat, who is a kitty cat and who dances. And you know, that song was perfect for this command. How's it going, Brad? This is called Is This Human? Mist comes first, then comes the rain, holding secrets, burning flames, pictures of me becoming clear. Watch your compassion disappear. Da 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 da. Nobody notices sudden frost. Cries swell through your skies of dust. Cause what would fate have us do when you say it wasn't like that for you? Deception upon deception. Friend, come and try. Stay back where the water lies. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Self-absorbed privilege, get to stay left alone with their weight in gold. Cause what are you gonna do? Come into play with fear. Deception upon deception. Deadlines, gods, and their perception. Come to me, turn to anything. Patience is my virtue. Too many people may leave soon. Hardened bodies and scars.
cheeks. You're wilting, for me. Patience is my virtue. Too many people may leave soon. Hardened bodies and scarred cheeks. You're wilting, for me. Deception upon deception. Devils, gods, and their perception. Come to me, turn to anything but human. Is this really human? Human. Is this really human?
That was an original called Is This Human? Made in a workshop with Love Wonder Truly, where we took random books in our house and pulled up, picked page numbers and pulled up lines that stood out to us, and then used those as prompts. Yes, of course you may change your song. Exclamation point WS will remove it, and then you can put in whatever you'd like. Woo, Trina, thank you. Peter, thank you. Yeah, no, it's an awesome idea. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm so glad y'all liked it. No, it's a great songwriting idea. You know, if you're ever like super like in a writing slump and you just kind of need like something to get your like thoughts moving and your inspiration going, 10 out of 10 recommend reaching out to Wonder and doing that workshop. But yeah, books are a great place for inspiration. I'm a big book nerd and heavy reader. I post a lot of book reviews over on my Instagram. Awesome choice, Whisper. Okay. Heck yeah. I read that a long time ago, a long, long time ago. So it's been a while.
Forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow.
This is Iris by the Goo Goo Dolls. Let's get your lighters up. That would be great if I A, liked reading, B, understood instruments, or C, knew how to write a song. Well, first of all, anyone can learn how to write a song. Some people just have it come more naturally than others, and that's okay. Two, there's multiple types of reading, and audiobooks count as reading. And maybe you just haven't found a genre that sticks out to you. And three, it's never too late to learn an instrument, and you can even write an a cappella song without it. But also, we're all allowed to have different preferences, and it's okay if that's songwriting's not of interest. Audiobooks are reading. Your favorite book ever! Oh, I love that. Okay, let's do some Iris. And get those lighters out. Read it 6 times, that's amazing. And I'd give up forever to touch you, 'cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be, and I don't wanna go home right now. And
it's all I can taste is this moment, and all I can breathe is your life, and sooner or later it's over. I just don't wanna miss you tonight, and I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. And you can't fight the tears that ain't coming, or the moment of truth in your lies. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive. And I don't want the world to see me, and I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. And I don't want the world to see me, 'cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am.
That was Iris by Goo Goo Dolls. Listen to this song probably more than 600 times, though. Honestly, probably saying this was one of my favorites, like, back in high school, and I still love it to this day. I saw Goo Goo Dolls live with Matchbox 20. It's probably been, like, 7 years now, to be honest, when that was, because time is an illusion, but it was awesome. All good, Peter. I'm sure I'll see you later on the train. Have a good modding sesh, and thanks for popping in. Okay, yeah, absolutely, absolutely. It's a great one. All right, let's do... Ooh, Kat, what would you like me to live learn? And welcome back. Yeah, it was an awesome concert. It was so much fun. What shall I live learn for you today? Okay. Yes, I can do that. Oh, whoops. Shush. Okay, so I actually warned you a while ago that this one was coming. Yes, you did. I remember. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go into our song list. We're going to do this. You ruined everything. Cat, live, learn. Okay. Was gonna go to sleep, but now I'm curious. Fair enough. Okay, so for live learns, I can't listen to the song and have you listen to me listening to it because copyright, but you get to see the process of me learning a song. Okay. Now, let me just grab my headphones so I can plug them into my phone to listen to it. And now I need to find my little, I call it a dongle. I don't know the name for it, actual name for it, but I call it a dongle. And it's basically the thing that you need to. Thank you for the follow, David. It's the thing that you need to listen to music through headphones now because they got rid of your headphone jacks in phones, which is annoying. We called this a lullaby stream, and this definitely counts as a lullaby. Amazing. Amazing. Okay. Time to listen to this song. Do 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 do. I still have the headphone jack, but also my phone has a garbage mic. Fair enough. Fair enough. I would trade anything to have a headphone jack again. Honestly, my phone mic's not that good either. Even though it is a newer phone, it's not great, the mic. Oops. Okay. So we are going to listen to this little song. Voiced while looking at the chords. No capo. And here we go. That's the headphone that doesn't work. No, it's not. I just didn't have the volume on. Love the bridge. Love the bridge. Oh my god, like I genuinely love that bridge so much. Play bass so at least I don't need a capo. Fair enough. I should warn you, Joko has big hands. You can kind of tell what the cards he uses. Yes. It's fantastic. Oh, heck yeah. No, I really like that. It's not too bad. Like, since I've been playing for long enough now, my fingers have learned to do quite the stretching. Quite the stretching. Okay. So, let's go back. Okay. I was fine. I pulled myself together just in time to throw myself away. To throw myself away. Once my perfect world was gone, I knew you ruined everything in the nicest way. Do 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 do. The last live learn I did was Dominic the Donkey. The vibes are different with this one. You should know how great things were before. Even so, the better still today. I can't think of who I was before you ruined everything in the nicest way. Before ruined everything in the nicest way. In the road, mind us, stuff the best behind us. Only good things will find us. In the road, remind us the worst of the best will find us. Only good things will find us, me and you. Days will be clear and sunny. We're gonna need more money. Baby, you know it's funny. All those stories coming true. And sunny, we're gonna need some money, baby. You know it's funny, all those stories coming true, all those stories coming true. Despite my better efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche, kind of cliche. I'll be with you till the day you leave. Everything in the nicest way. Bumps in the road of the best behind us.
sunny. We're gonna need more money. Baby, you know it's funny, all those stories coming true. Despite my better efforts.
Okay, I need to sing it a bit higher because it is...
It is a little low for my range, so I will be throwing on a capo just so I can sing it in a key where I don't sound like I'm growling. Don't know the song, but it sounds lovely. It is lovely. I was fine. I pulled myself together just in time to throw myself away. Once my perfect world was gone, I knew you ruined everything in the nicest way. Bumps in the road remind us the worst of the best behind us. Only good things will find us, me and you. Days will be clear and sunny. We're gonna need more money. Baby, you know it's funny, all those stories coming true. Despite my better efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche. I'll be with you till the day you leave. You ruined everything in the nicest way.
Okay.
Behind us, worst of the best behind us, only good things will find us, me and you. Days will be clear and sunny, we're gonna need more money. So it's coming true. My better efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche. I'll be with you till the day you leave ruined it.
Okay.
Find us, me and you. Days in the clear and sun. money. Baby, you know it's funny, all those stories coming true. Despite my best efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche, but I'll be with you till the day you leave. You ruined everything in the nicest way. I was fine. I was fine. I pulled myself together just in time.
Oh. All right, I think we're ready. So I just caught on that I sing this song a full octave higher than you. My vocal range is weird. I mean, I could sing the whole thing. Like, the range of the original song is... I was fine. Like, that's how he sings it in the original. I was fine. I pulled myself together just in time to throw myself away. Once my perfect world was gone, I knew you ruined everything in the nicest way. I mean, I could just sing it that way. I'm gonna do my best to stay awake. Beautiful so far. Oh, I appreciate it. Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Gotcha. My vocal range is either one octave higher than you or two lower, nowhere in between. yes. I mean, like, I'm a classically trained soprano, so, like, I can, like, if I really want to, but that's not really the vibe of this one. Whoops. So you do, like, the third capo, but, like, an octave higher. That's wild. I love it, though.
Just in time. Once my perfect world was gone.
Okay.
I was fine. Pull myself together just in time. Bumps in the road remind us. Despite my better efforts, it's all for you.
All right, I think I'm ready. All right, friends, we are about to do the live learn. Actually, living the learning. As someone who struggles not to copy what I hear when I love seeing what I hear when I love seeing you make songs your own. It took me a second. My brain's not working. Yes. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, I do really love making songs my own. I always think it's fun. Like, obviously I love covering songs, but I like putting my own spin on them, which is what I always tell people, like, in this channel when you come in, like, you're going to see, you're going to get the songs that you request, but they will be Trinified because you're in a Trina stream. Baritone here, but also feel very comfortable in head voice. Totally fair. Okay, friends, I think we're ready. I remember, so I should start doing the series again. I was doing a series on TikTok for a while where I would like operify songs, but like intentionally pick like the most chaotic songs to operify. So I would just be like, why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? Just to cause chaos. It's a fun time.
Pull myself together just in time.
I mean, I should do that. Operify, let the bodies hit the floor. Cat, I should do that. Given that, like, it's literally a meme right now, it's a good time. I think that would be hilarious. I should do that. That would be so fun. Okay, let's do this song, friends. Let's see y'all jamming in chat.
I was fine. I pulled myself together just in time to throw myself away. Once my perfect world was gone, I knew you ruined everything in the nicest way. You should know how great things were before you even saw. The better still today. I can't think of who I was before everything in the nicest way. Bumps in the road remind us worst of the things behind us. Only the good will find us, me and you. Days in the rear and sunny, we're gonna need all money. Baby, you know it's funny, all those stories coming true. Despite my better efforts, it's all for you. The worst kind of cliche. I'll be with you till the day. In the nicest way. Ruined everything in the nicest way.
What a fun little song. Thank you for the live learn. I will be adding that to my song list. I will be indeed. Okay. Doop. Doop. Got too excited and closed everything. Back now. Oh no. Well, that's not fun. That's not fun at all. I am sorry. Ba da 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 da. All right. We, I think, gonna have to put a highlight in the Discord. I can't highlight it because of copyright. I can't have any songs that I didn't write as highlights or as or as clips or anything. It's really annoying. Nothing that was not written by me can be clipped or highlighted. But I do put all my VODs on YouTube so that they can be accessed. If there's any moments that you really like, you can always revisit them in the VODs. Okay. Okay, let's do some 3 days grace. And then I think I'm gonna finish up after that and grab some dinner. Okay. It's fixed now, yay! I'm glad to hear it. Okay, let's do, ooh, jeez. Let's do Lost in You. Just two more songs. I always knew that you'd come back to get me. You always knew that it wouldn't be easy. Back to the start and see where it all began, or end up at the bottom to watch how it all ends. You tried to lie and say I was everything. I remember when I said I'm nothing without you. I'm nothing without you. Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. Let me inside, let me get close to you. Change your mind, I'll get lost if you want me to. Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. Thought that I left myself open, but you didn't know I was already broken. I told myself that it wouldn't be so bad, but pulling away, it took everything I had. You tried to lie and say I was everything. Remember when I say I'm nothing without you. I'm nothing without you. Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. Let me inside, let me get close to you. Change your mind, I'll get lost if you want me to. Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. In you. The pain of it all, the rise and the fall, I see it all in you. Now every day I find myself
get lost if you want me to. Somehow I found a way to get lost in you. A way to get lost in you. A way to get lost.
That was Lost in You. Shame Twitch gotta be dumb. It's a Creative Commons license too. I know. Summoned, welcome Pete. We are actually just finishing up, but thank you for being here. I appreciate you. All right, friends, for our last song of the stream, as always, random question, but would you be open to record ambiance, potentially operatic voice, for a game? Potentially. I do like, obviously I would need to know a little more how the contract would work and all that, but feel free to reach out to me on Discord, and I can give you my business email, and let you know. Okay. Oh, all good, Pete. You do what you had to do. It's good to see you. It's all good. Okay, friends, for our last song, feel free to spam the chat with heart emotes. Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. Lot Nessler, it's been a while. Hello. Absolutely, yeah. Shoot me a message on Discord, and we can chat. Yeah, that would be really cool. All the mod love in chat. Now, spam the chat with all the heart emotes as we sing So Long Farewell. So long farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night. I hate to go and leave the pretty side. Do 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 do. So long farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu, adieu, adieu to you and you and you. Do 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 do. So long farewell, au revoir, Wiedersehen. I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne. Do 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 do. So long farewell, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye. I leave, I heave, I sigh and say goodbye. Do 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 do. I have to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. Do 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 do. The sun is gone to bed, but not really, but I gotta eat dinner first, and then I'm gonna read a book that's gonna break my heart into a million pieces, but I'm so excited for it because it's the ending of a trilogy that I had been waiting for since I was 15 years old, and we are ready to cry a lot, and then we're gonna go to bed. Goodbye. Okay, thank you for all the love today, friends. We are gonna be raiding in to the Together Wherever raid train. What? Tell me what book? Okay. So back in high school, one of my favorite series in the entire world was The Infernal Devices. That comprised of three books, Clockwork Angel, Clockwork Prince, and Clockwork Princess. When I was 15 and devoured that series, absolutely obsessed with it, the author announced that there was going to be a series following the descendants of the characters from that book, but the ancestors, like, those characters were going to be in this book, but it's about their kids, basically. And, like, I lost my damn mind because I was like, I will eat the heck out of this book. And then it came out, the first book of the series came out in 2020. It had been like 10 years of me waiting on this book, and the finale just came out, Chain of Thorns. Don't need books. Chain of Thorns, which the first book is called Chain of Gold, and the third book just came out, Chain of Thorns. It's massive. It's like freaking this big. And I'm gonna sob my brains out because the end of the second book was cruel. It was cruel. Like Clockwork Prince, the ending was cruel, and that was the sequel in the original series. So I expected her to be really, really cruel in the sequel to this series. But anyways, I'm dying. I'm dying. It's gonna be a great time. Thank you for all the hearts, friends. I love y'all so much. You're amazing. Thanks for being here. And hear me scream about books for 5 minutes. There's a book section in the Discord too, so if y'all ever want to talk about books, that's a place to do it. Let us go raid into Mimi, who is part of the Show Heart raid train. Still waiting for Roth. Yeah. Isn't it so funny? Like literally waiting book on books for like a decade and then they finally happen and you're like, heck yeah. Okay, I'm also gonna throw in the actual link into chat because I've been having a lot of issues with Twitch raids. So in case it doesn't take you there, you can reach it out directly. Please copy and paste the raid messages and show Mimi all the love, raising funds for Variety, the children's charity. And I will be live again on Thursday at 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You can hang out with me when I'm not live over on Discord or over on my socials. Thanks so much for being here, for the kindness and love today, and all the loves during our goodbye song. I appreciate y'all so much, and I'll see you on Thursday. Take care. Have a good rest of your night. Bye.